I sustained a traumatic brain injury from being thrown by the car into the curb, and everything that I knew how to do, I had to relearn how to do it, to walk, to eat. My doctor that handled everything, Dr. Bennett, I feel so close to him that I owe him something, I owe my life to him. And I still like to keep in contact with him because I want him to see how well I'm doing. And yep, and see that his hard work paid off. And success that he did.